Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
To your right! Every shot counts.
Four.
Keep it up, kid! You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Come on. getting out of this room. Through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I've never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Here. Come on, kid. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Get in. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Get ready.
Come on.
doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
things for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Come on. Are we even sure she's here?
Track down the fucking street.
somewhere. I don't see her though.
Finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Let's check over here.
You guys, check that cabin.
Okay, where do I go? Where'd they go?
Well, nothing. Seen a thing.
Nothing here either. Jones, keep looking.
Let's go check the building.
You, check over that way.
Whoa.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here? Hang in there, Joel.
Son of a... Surround her!
Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here.
There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here.
You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
Thank you. right here!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off! Hold him still!
No girl.
Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you. Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Okay.
gunshot!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. Come on,
Ed. I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Good.